using a 5/8 ramp mill, 1¼ inch deep, 16,800 RPM. Helicing in at 200 inches a minute. Feed rate is 407 inches a minute with 105 degree TDA. And that works out to about just shy of an 8,000 chip thickness, pulling 200 cubes.